Daily Routine for iOS allows us to specify repetition rules for our routines and single time slots. Here, we have an example routine and a single time slot. To edit the dates upon which the single time slot repeats, tap its title or icon, then select Edit Template. Tap the Dates button, and the time slot calendar appears. We'll come back to the calendar in a minute. To edit dates for a routine, tap anywhere in the routine, then tap the Routine button, and choose Edit Schedule. When we first add a routine or single time slot to the timeline, it is only scheduled for a single day. If we want to add the routine to another day, tap that day and select the first option. To add to a series of days, drag between those dates, and we are presented with more options. We can select all dates in the selection, or the days of week represented by the selection. Choose an option and the calendar is updated. If we want to exclude a date, just tap it and choose Skip Date. Skipped items still appear in the timeline, but have a line through them and do not issue alerts. We can unskip by tapping a skip date and selecting Don't Skip. We can remove a date rule by tapping one of the dates it covers and selecting Remove from Dates. If we need to create a more complicated schedule, we tap a date, then choose Add to Dates, then choose Advanced. The date editor is broken up into four sections: date range, days, weeks, and months. The choices we make in each section combine to make our date rule. For example, this rule selects every day, of every week, of every month, forever. At the top, we see a description of our date rule. The date range option lets us specify the date range that our rule applies to. We can select a single date, all dates up to a specific date, all dates from a specific date, dates between two dates, or no date limit at all. For the days option, we can specify alternating days, specific days of month, specific days of week, or all days. For the weeks option, we can specify particular weeks of the month, alternating weeks, or all weeks. In the month section, we can specify which months our rule applies to, with the default being all months. We want every third day, so we'll select the alternating days option, then change the cycle length to 3. When we return to the calendar, we see that every third day is selected. We can scroll the calendar to view dates in the future or past, or if we want to view dates far in the future or past, tap anywhere in the calendar, then tap Scroll to Date, and choose a date. Tap the Today button to scroll back to the current date. To edit a date rule, tap one of its dates, and choose Change Dates. That's about it when it comes to scheduling routines and single time slots in daily routine. See the website or the help section of the app for more tutorial videos.